And our drummer just got out of prison. And so we're going to send this set out to him, Mr. Sean Ogle. We have a new record out, and it's called You Can't Go Back If There's Nothing to Go Back To. And there's the poster of it right there, which always makes a guy feel good. So we'd like to thank Rough Trade for slapping it up there. And this is another song from it. It's called I Got Off the Bus.
What are you drinking?
Street but I left her in a rough way. Her dad said she got married, was living in Stockton with a baby. He said he couldn't remember me, but I knew he's lying. And then I woke up to see a policeman standing over me. I told him I grew up down the street, that I had to do something. He said he didn't care if I was out of there. I sat in the movies, drank off a pint till I fell asleep. Till a nervous 16-year-old kid was telling me I had to leave. I sat by the river, the sky was full of stars and the water was rusty. There were men camped across from me, and the night seemed never end. Oh, the night woke up to see a policeman standing over me. I told him I didn't mean to run out on anything. He said he didn't care. Thank you. I'd like to introduce you to our guitar player, Mr. Dan Eccles. He likes to be called Hot Wrench, and I don't know what that means, but he always asks you to call him Hot Wrench, so if you do, he'd really appreciate it.